What's up, YouTube? This is James, and I'm back today with another reaction video, coming at you from a different location. And since I'm in a different location, I figured I would do some different artists that you guys have been asking for, and I just haven't got to yet, because I already do a bunch. I didn't want to spread myself too thin, but I figured, what the hell, might as well do some of these guys. So this was going to be Pearl Jam, Black, MTV Unplugged, and this has to be, I would say, early to mid 90s probably. Sounds about right, because I remember MTV Unplugged. Never was a Pearl Jam fan, so I never did listen to them, which is good for me now, because now I can react to them. But with that said, I think at this time I've actually already passed 500 subs, so that hit the goal for April, so I guess we're just gonna shoot for 600 subs by the end of April now. Just keep going and keep growing. With that said, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, be sure and engage with the video however you can, so we can get some more views. And let me know about Pearl Jam. I know the lead singer's name is Eddie Vedder. I have a funny story about him, but I'll share it with you some other time, because I just want to go ahead and get into this video. And just so you know, YouTube's been hounding me recently and completely blocking out videos to where I have to just toss it or edit it or cut in. So I'm going to probably pause after, I don't know, every minute or two, a couple minutes. It won't be that bad though. So with that said, let's go ahead and get into Pearl Jam, Black, MTV Unplugged. Let's see what this is all about. So just so far, what I'm noticing is his voice is actually really good. I don't remember that. I don't know why I slept on Pearl Jam back in the day. I just never did like them for some reason, but his voice is really unique and very just like, I don't know, has a roar thing going on, which is really cool. The song, it's really sad so far. Sounds like he's talking about breaking up with, I'm assuming the one he loved, a lover. You know, things like, oh, I've taught her everything, and the broken glass, basically that's left. So yeah, so far pretty deep and not the happiest of songs. So I don't know if it's a breakup song or just a song about kind of yearning for what he once had. His true love or his ex-love. Let's keep going though.
Take a walk outside. I'm surrounded by some kids at play. Ooh, I can feel their laughter. Oh, why do I see? And twisting thoughts that spin.
Yeah, can we just talk about his voice a little more? Like, give me some more suggestions on Pearl Jam songs, because he's obviously on point with his singing ability. Since this is unplugged, I can't really tell what the normal song sounded like, but yeah, it's definitely a sad song. It sounds like one of those true love type breakups and getting over it and getting past that one that got away type thing. If you've been there, let me know in the comments. I know I have. The concept he said of the broken glass, the thoughts spinning in your head. Man, it's a tough one. Come on, Eddie Vedder, man. Cheer me up. So that was Pearl Jam, Black, at the MTV Unplugged Live, and he said, why can't we be together? And I know one day, something about you'll kiss, kiss the sky of someone else, basically, why can't it be me? what's crazy about that is, like, I mean, I believed every word of it when it was coming out. So, you know, it's probably something that really happened to him. Because every word that came out of his mouth was believable. Like, either he's just a really good artist, which is probably the truth as well, but it probably really happened. Probably cuts deep. I know those feelings are hard to get over when you have them. So, I don't know if he wrote this, you know, soon after something like that, or if when he writes it, he's just able to, when he sings it, he's just able to go back to that place. But that was good. I kind of want to check out the original version as well now. Probably won't do a reaction to it, but I'll check it out on my own. But if you can suggest some more Pearl Jam songs and like and comment, subscribe to the channel, that would be great. And, you know, share with your friends, hit me on the socials, do all that stuff. Keep on going and keep on growing the channel. And until next time, guys, stay safe out there and deuces.